Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Lancer! I missed you, Lancer. Frag grenades!
For cutting through that gunk?
Magical mushrooms that'll make us trip balls! This looks
find
cool.
The snatcher. We gotta split up.
I like to get high.
High path. Cover you two.
I don't know why I ever try to lancer these things. Got him!
Hey, turn out all the drones up here.
Hey, we can use
them. Bitch, I'm helping. Dead as fuck. Almost out of Lancer ammo again.
They're dug in. Back flanking them.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. Whiffing that first shot's never good.
Details.
Details, shmeetails. Am I right, boys?
Got him.
Yay! No, it's not. Very good to get breadcrumb trails.
Yummy!
Ago, you brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them would be the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option.
Well,
come on,
the drop shot. We'll get a few kills with it.
Sniper!
I suck ass. A little too far. There we go. I think I got a headshot with that. Look at this poo hole.
Thank you.
Correct.
All right, now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
Yeah.
So, think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start.
Right then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Should start?
Got it!
The Ganasher.
Good idea.
Seriously, look at it.
Left newspaper and toilet. Silly motherfuckers.
Huh. Okay, that's weird. We left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. Turned on the lights. Why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Good try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. We do that.
It's just across the way on that old bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
God damn it! Jump scare, motherfucker! God fuck! I forgot the gears was good at that.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
No.
My excitement. I forgot about that.
Monsters?
We got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control. It's defensible. Reach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
How much we got? 20K?
And no matter what, we're gonna be in a short string on this planet. A suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
So pretty
Let's
much
do that.
Yeah, pretty much.
Come on, bitch. Something like that. That's not exactly where I thought it was. That's better. A little bit. Alright. Let's put. And we only got 12k left. Booyah. That should do pretty good. We don't have enough for... Oh, we got one more barrier. And we'll do the oh shit. Right there. Well, I figured you guys would stay in. Oh, whatever.
Oh shit! Doobies incoming!
Okay, if it's gonna be this way, then I'm gonna move these. Okay. Alright. No, this is great. This is great. Could you kill the fucking Juvies? Okay. Okay. Why is this being funky, dude? Get any more power? How do we get power?
Well, that's over.
Now do we have
the last though?
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. Keep talking like
there
that.
We go.
Ship might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going.
Wow. Barbed wire, motherfucker. What do we got? 14k left. Let's do another sentry. Fuck, I don't know where to put this. There we go, mate. 7 seconds. I kind of like how these, like, wave-based missions are kind of mixed in. I didn't think I would like that, but I do. Come on, bitches. Die, motherfucker. That sounded terrifying. What the fuck, Del? God damn!
There you go.
shit. God damn. Really, Kate? You out there showing off? Oh fuck. I didn't see him. Good shit, bro.
Feels like we really kicked our hornet's nest here.
Nah, it's more like we kicked it. Play catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
Sounds like more up. Gotta fortify this deck.
We got this, bros. No worries, mates. What do we got left? Anything? Nothing. Fuck it, we're good. How do you start it? Like that.
Hey, we're stopping. Now, what's going on?
Shit. It's a man temple. They've overheated the engine.
Coming in for another round.
Right. You know what to do.
Let's go, turrets.
Shit. Going to right.
Oh, no. More Jovies.
Oh, that is... I didn't think it would actually work. I should have waited. Oh, I should have made a fucking repair tool. Definitely doing that next time, if there is a next time. So everything's decent, I guess. Yo, put the Boltok down, motherfucker. Oh, yeah? Wreck, nerds. Now where? I don't like that noise.
They're all around us.
Sorry, Kate. I love you. Fucking. Ah, no, that's not good.
On my way.
Blow up my fucking turret, you cock.
Going anywhere.
You gotta be in that position, bro.
We need to find the engine.
Well, where's the motherfucking engine room?
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. They sure did. Let's go, motherfucker.
Hey, get on the other valve. Yeah, here we go.
Better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good. Moving again.
Yay! Aw, oh, fucking butt slugs. Wait, are we just staying here, or...? Ow. Fucking hell. Fuck you, Juvie. Fuck! Why would you fucking chainsaw it, Del? That is just not smart thinking. Oh, that's not good. Activate the emergency brake, motherfucker. Oh, this shit. Where's the fucking brake? Ah! Hit it, motherfucker! Fucking siren was terrifying.
Yep, we're definitely gonna die.
Brace yourself. The brakes engaged again.
They still work after all this? That's amazing.
Jesus. Ow.
Now, is everyone all right?
Surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.
Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
All right.
How the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer Bayonets used to be the Cogmind Osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine.
Guys, let's head through here.
These old mines run off geothermal, so as long as there's a planet, it's power.
All right, mate. What do we got?
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there.
I don't know what that door back there was. I thought. Holy shit.
Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here too. Let's keep moving.
That's convenient. God damn it.
Snatchers too. Marcus is in here.
He's in there.
Yeah, agree. Get across.
Fuck is that?
Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible.
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here.
Sniper. Do we need it, though?
Watch your step. Heads up, company.
What? I shot that motherfucker point blank while he was coming over. Oh god. Don't tag! I'm fucking tagged! Don't get tagged! Jesus. Don't want a fucking retro, mate.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit! Tell me that's something to do.
Okay, really? Motherfucking... Jesus, man. These juvies just make everything harder. Even my penis. Oh, fuck. Oh, my Lanta. Del, get your fat ass over here. Gotta be about dead. Jesus, fuck.
Evil butterflies.
Hey, watch.